school, and we've got some math challenges for you to look at. So here we've got some sequences, which is work that we build on in year 7, year 8, and year 9, all for our growth. So here we've got some picture sequences, and you can expand on those. We've then got some sequences here involving numbers and how they go up, and then there is the extension underneath on Fibonacci. And he's a famous mathematician, so perhaps you can have a look at what you can find out about him.